nice, well, nice, very special video today. A Ben Simmons video. So you know I'm going to react to it. You know, it's Ben Simmons. If you check out my channel, you know, what you can go do right now, go, you know, like, comment, subscribe, go check out my other videos. But, you know, I'm a Ben Simmons fan. I'm a 76ers fan. Yeah, I just want to get out of the way. So, yeah, so we got a best career assist from Ben Simmons video posted by the official NBA YouTube channel. And we're going to react to it. We're going to check it out. I ain't gonna waste no more of your time. We're gonna get right to it. Let's do it. You know what he need. We all know what he need. We just need that. If he get that, man, sky limit. Ooh, damn. He just sees everything, bro. He's 6'10". He just can, you know, see everything. Yeah, that's a throwback clip. Kyrie on the Celtics. Joel Embiid is a monster, bro. He's a beast. Bro, just imagine him, bro, with this lighter. He can just come down, bring the ball up, tap the key, and just pull it. Like, like nobody can. Who can guard that? The average point guard is not. Can't do nothing with that, bro. Ah, that's messed up by Melo too, man. That's messed up. I think he sprained his wrist. He sprained his wrist, man. That's messed up, man. Yeah, him on the fast break is just pretty much. Him and Joel Embiid on a fast break is pretty much unstoppable. They stay healthy, they definitely can be, you know, finals at least, like finals. Conference finals, at least. They got all the pieces. They just gotta stay healthy. Point guard, damn that, 7 foot. Center is 7 foot. It's like, nah, you just put all them pieces in between, just, bro, they unstoppable, bro. Just that one thing he need. jump. Outlet. Hey man, just be having fun out there, man. People like to say, oh, he's overrated. I've been saying, you know, hearing a lot of people say that. Oh, he's the most overrated player ever. Like, come on, stop it, bro. He brings a lot to a table without a consistent jump shot. How is he overrated? He can bring so much to a team. Without a consistent jump shot, he still can bring so much to a team. Come on, bro. Stop it. It's not overrated. Block the shit out of that man. That was a disrespectful ass block. Just look, bro, like. Hustle, everything, bro. Everything but a jump shot, bro. Everything but a jump shot, bro. There you have it, man. We got the best defensive stops this season so far. Might record that next. Might be posting that next. You know, go check that out. But hey, that was the best career assist from Ben Simmons so far. Yeah, I'm a big fan, of course. I'm gonna say it again. I'm a big fan. You know, just you know, without the jump shot, he still is an amazing player. So just when he adds the jump shots towards Arsenal, it's a wrap. So yeah, I'm gonna holler at y'all.